with the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Jennifer Schaaf.
I don't know what happened, but it sounds like there might have been some passive-aggressive going on there, emptying the pool onto the road.
Who does that?
In the middle of the freezing. Maybe an ice skate lover?
Yeah. I don't know. There you go.
Who knows? Well, right. Anyway, I hope they got that taken care of. Salt helps, I've noticed.
Yes, a lot.
But I'm ready for the salt to be gone.
Well,
that's why I like this rain we've got right now.
Washing it all away.
And then there's any way that we could just not have the next round?
Well, okay, the next couple of systems, they don't look very organized. Look like clippers kind of coming through. So they're not, you know, something to watch for days and massive, but maybe some little clippers coming through, some snow showers, maybe some light accumulations.
All right.
So maybe not as bad as what we were painting it.
Good.
I don't know.
Good. So I'm feeling a little better.
And it's all liquid this morning.
Yes,
so that's very good. Let's take a look.
Here we go. Winter.
Still around. WLWT radar. This morning, maybe you thought spring was coming around because you heard some thunder during the night. We have not seen a lot of thunderstorm activity, but there have been some lightning bolts mixed in here. And at this point, not seeing them on the counter. And the heavier bands are trying to slide eastward. We still have some red popping up, moderate to heavy intensity rain, especially in our eastern counties. And then a little bit there for Boone County coming out Florence towards Burlington, and maybe down to Carroll County. So sliding off to the northeast, the whole band is kind of slowly pushing east, taking its time. And we'll keep it around through our morning hours, and then we have an improved forecast for the afternoon. On the future cast this morning, widespread rain through about 8 or 9 o'clock. Most of us are getting steadily wet. Then past then, we still see some showers into the midday and drizzle. And even for the afternoon with cloud cover and gloomy conditions, a passing shower still potential through our afternoon. But definitely the widespread rain coming to an end over the coming hours. And then for the afternoon, it's a stray sprinkle, a downpour local, a shower possible. Temperatures also falling. We're starting this morning in the low 50s and upper 40s and falling through the 40s during the afternoon. Some cold air arriving today with a west wind that will start to pick up. So the mildest part of the day is definitely right now at 51 degrees. The dew point is even up at 50. A south-southwest wind at 12 miles an hour. Wind chill factored in at 47 degrees. The winds right now, the southwest, will start to shift more out of the west and increase for the afternoon as that colder air arrives. Falling through the 40s by noon, we're still some drizzle around. We still have the cloud cover and gloomy at 2 o'clock. Clouds around, falling temperatures, and stronger winds. On the satellite and radar, the widespread rainfall was imminent last night. Looking at it just to the west, didn't arrive for us until about midnight or thereafter, spreading east slowly. There's still a few more back lines to come through. So the widespread rain is coming to an end, but still a few more lines through about 9 or 10 o'clock. And then just the drizzle into our midday. Notice the future cast matching up really nice with a steady rain right now and some patches still to the west. They'll be coming through for our morning hours. For the afternoon, we still have the cloud cover around. And there's a few little pockets mixed in this afternoon with a stray shower or two. And even this evening, as the colder air arrives, maybe a couple of flakes possible with some colder air. But quiet tomorrow, lots of sunshine on Sunday. Heading into Monday, here comes more moisture setting up, and it looks like afternoon to evening rain returns. Better chance Monday in our eastern counties. And then as we head into Tuesday, another batch of cold air behind that, and that'll transfer into some snow showers possible by Tuesday evening. So we're kind of going up and down the forecast, some rain, a little bit of snow, and temperatures back and forth. 41 degrees for an afternoon temperature around 4 p.m. Tonight we drop off to 30, a colder night, and then tomorrow, pleasant by comparison at 46 degrees. Not bad for Sunday. The winds will weaken, a lot more sunshine, and that temperature mild compared to where we've been. After that, we're up and down for temperatures during the week. Rain Monday, a little bit of snow shower activity late Tuesday, lingering into Wednesday, some light snow showers. Does not look like it's a big system to watch. And then again on Friday, another one coming through. Overnight temperatures will primarily be below freezing next week.